Now, the strange thing about the film is they made a 1967 version of what 1920s mid-Dakota in America was like. So the fashions were nothing like the fashions in the 1920s in America. Because she wore, I think she had skirts down to the knee, just above or just below. She was very kind of stylish, but in a weird contemporary way. The real Bonnie Parker used to wear the fashions of the time.